Workout at the gym, exercise 6-6-6. I ran 6 miles. When I get home, I might do a 6-6-6 workout, if you know what I mean. Satan. Damn, I really I pushed it. I feel on the brink of, all my muscles are dead. That was the hardest I ran in a while. I was clipping at like a, just over 7 minute mile pace for the 6 miles. It's pretty intense. Kind of feel like I'm gonna shit my pants, but, and I kind of feel like I'll never walk again. But I'm in the car, I'm at a red light. You know, I can't really complain about anything. There's a beautiful, the light just turned green. I was going to stop the recording and take a picture of this kind of, dilapidated building, but now the cars are going again. I really feel like I have like a medium-sized animal stuck into my torso for some reason. My head and chest are haven't yet come down from the level of exertion that I just put my body through. I'll be all right, though. My ears keep popping, too. It's very... You really feel like you get shit kicked out of you if you don't work out super hard all the time. I try to run, but something like that sometimes at the gym gets you even worse than a run outside, so I like to mix it up. It's pretty nice weather right now. I usually only go to the gym when I can't run outside. I probably could have ran outside tonight, although the weather's been weird. Pop-up thundershowers everywhere, every day, here in the Northeast. Tomorrow, in an effort, my continued effort to live in La Vida Loca / Carpe Diem / YOLO / Positivity 24/7/666, I will be driving to Philadelphia in the evening, not super early. I'll probably leave at like 7, I would assume. And I will be going to Johnny Brenda's, my current favorite, I guess you could call it, tiny, it's all in comparison to what kind of, shows or social events that you go to. I would call it a, smallish mid-level concert outlet. On par with, not much to compare it to in New York, other than in really small kind of places in the Village where bands play, and I guess a cake shop, and some places in Brooklyn, I'm sure, are similar size, but not very similar in layout of venue. Johnny Brenda's is in Fishtown. I guess it's Fishtown, which is the northern Philly. Very easy for me to get to. It's much easier for me to get there than it is to get to New York by car. So, typical. I've gone a couple of these Wednesday night shows. When you're a working adult, you can't go full out craziness with the party. So I was driving to and from, which is okay. But I'm going to see The Clean, but I don't know if I mentioned the band The Clean. New Zealand first wave punk back act revived. They've been revived, like, well, I guess now for a few years, but I haven't noticed them on tour. I guess they, I don't know when the last time they toured the States was. Not really, I should look that up. I think it was probably a couple years ago. But I've never seen them, and I've been listening to them a lot the last 2 years, The Clean. But in an effort to remove myself permanently from what I call the dentist office blues, that kind of, you know, I felt very assaulted. My humanity was assaulted. I felt very much down the other day, last week, and now I look forward to the rest of summer. June is the first full week of June. You know, it's these 3 months are typically not my favorite of the year. I'm more of a fall person, I would assume. I think I peak in the fall, and then I come down in the winter, and I'm generally pretty awful feeling spring, summer. But I'm trying to flip the script, as they say. And but so I've been trying to plot things for myself to do. And also just keep busy with my creative work. I did get some recording done last night. Recorded a little bit, and I did work on another, trying to update this drawing of a day thing, which is I just know it's gonna be a fucking pain in the ass. But once I get caught up, I have this website called dadculture.tumblr.com. I just said I have a website, like that's some sort of startup, but it's just me selling doodly type stupid drawings on loose leaf paper and all sorts of mediums, and there's some collage, and you know, I think some of them are pretty good, but they're weird, and so I'm selling them via this Tumblr that I created, dadculture.tumblr.com. I'll throw a link down there in the bottom of this YouTube. Why the hell not, you know? So, yeah. YOLO. YOLO. Yeah, I'm just trying to live it, you know? I'm trying to live right now. I'm not trying to get caught up in any of the anxiety that just some... for whatever reason, I'm one of those people who are just fucking going nuts. It's anxiety is just like a disease, and stress, and fucking all these negative. It's just so easy to be negative. Everything around you screams to you to be negative. The system isn't fair. Where I'm passing right now, people, what are they fucking doing? They're promoting Liz Lambert for mayor. I don't know. They're standing around with little sticks. I guess that's positive in a way for them. They're backing somebody. She might be a nice lady. I don't know. I don't get involved in politics. But the negativity, man, it's a war. We're fighting the war against the negativity. And I think this week I'm winning. We're winning. The people are winning. Alright, I feel strongly about this episode. I feel like I tackled kind of some personal stuff. Just not personal, but what I've been doing, what I'm doing. And also some bigger issues, which is the kind of balance I try to create here. Strike a balance. Win the war against negative people, negative things, negative ideas. We can all put our. Fuck, I just ended it. Okay. Yeah, I should have just ended it. Yeah, I know. Okay. Hands free. Hands free America.